Traffic was stopped around Elon's train crossing Sunday evening for an hour as two train cars from a Norfolk Southern train disconnected near the Hook, Brannock, and Barney dorms. An official from Norfolk Southern called the incident a, quote, mechanical failure. The train resumed its easternbound route just after 8:30 p.m., and traffic returned to normal. Al Drago, Elon Local News.